to get you to take possession of that. What I'm going to do is I'm going to get you to push that button down. Dry fire it once. Get a feel for the trigger. Squeeze it, though. A smooth, steady squeeze. And that's it. So you can feel how different it is compared to the rubber gun. So what I'm going to do is the same thing. Right? And you're going to put this part of the palm in the hand. Around, arching them up higher. This finger here should be under there. There you go. Yep, we're going to bring this hand up a little higher. Your left hand up higher. I'll help with the recoil. And that, what you have there is a very good grip. So what I'm going to do is get the left hand off the gun, tip it sideways. Here's your magazine. Now this one you're going to slam home hard. There you go. Grab the side with your left hand, pull back, release it left hand, and forward. There you go. You're ready to shoot. Check. It's entirely up to you. These are bigger holes.
Nice. Nice job.
I'll take this back.